Direct from the city of Big Shoulders and Deep Dish Pizza Pie, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Chicago Auto Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome U.S. Vice President Chevrolet Marketing, Rick Scheidt.
Well, good morning, everybody. Great to have you with us this morning. Well, I hope you enjoyed that classic Camaro footage. It just seemed appropriate to celebrate a little Chevrolet heritage as we launch into our centennial year. Now, we're planning to have a lot of fun this year, especially because 2010 was such a great year for Chevrolet. We sold a total of 4.25 million vehicles in 2010, and that took our global market share to 5.8% of all vehicles sold worldwide. In fact, of the top five global brands, Chevrolet was the only one to grow in total share. And closer to home here in the U.S., we increased sales 16%, making Chevrolet the second largest brand in the market. And that positive momentum has continued in 2011 with January sales up 19% year over year. And that includes a 33% jump in retail sales as demand remains strong across the entire lineup, but especially in cars. And all of this made Chevrolet the top-selling brand in the U.S. in January. Now, one of our top performers is the all-new Cruze. It's already a success around the world, and Cruze is off to a great start here in the U.S. We sold over 13,600 vehicles last month as customers are discovering the value that Cruze represents. And as you know, the Chevrolet Volt has been honored with several significant awards, including North American Car of the Year, and we couldn't be more proud. It's the only electric car that can be your only car, and that's helping to change perceptions of what an electric car can be. Now, of course, Camaro is all about putting smiles on people's faces, and that was as true with the first generation Camaro as it is today. In fact, our 21st century version of this iconic sports car is putting smiles on a whole lot of customers' faces. In its first full year of production, Camaro outsold the Mustang Coupe, Mustang Convertible, and the GT500 combined last year. And that was with just one model. So for 2011, we're bringing a lot more fun to the party with the Camaro Convertible, which will be arriving in dealer showrooms soon. And we couldn't be more proud that the Camaro Convertible was selected to be the official pace car of this year's Indianapolis 500, the 100th anniversary of the first running of the Indy 500. Now, the 2011 pace car is a modern tribute to the 1969 Camaro pace car, which arguably was the most memorable pace car of all time. In fact, some of the most popular Camaros in the collector world are the pace car replicas that Camaro issued that year. So today, we're announcing that racing fans and Camaro enthusiasts can soon buy their own piece of modern history. This spring, we'll produce a special run of 500 replicas of the new Indy pace car Camaro Convertible. It'll be complete with orange rally stripes and door graphics, and the replicas are outfitted with track-ready enhancements of the SS package and the 400 horsepower V8 engine with choice of either 6-speed manual or 6-speed automatic transmission. And with 2011 marking the 100th anniversary of the Indy 500 and Chevrolet's 100th year, it was an opportunity we just couldn't pass up. Now, you see, Chevrolet has enjoyed a strong connection to the Brickyard, a connection that goes back when our founder, Louis Chevrolet, raced his hand-built cars on what was then still a dirt track, years before there was an Indy 500. Racing and performance have been a big part of our company ever since. Now, Chevrolet is the winningest brand in NASCAR, and it's collected more NHRA Pro Stock Manufacturer Cups than any other brand. We recently announced that Chevrolet will return to Indianapolis in the 2012 IZOD IndyCar Series with a new twin turbocharged direct-injected V6 racing engine. So Chevrolet's performance heritage is alive and well as we launch into the 2011 season, our centennial year. And that performance character isn't limited to the professional circuits. The Corvette Z06 and ZR1 are testaments to that. Now, until now, the reborn Camaro has been mainly about the great heritage-inspired design and the overall appeal of the car. But ever since we started working on today's Camaro, we've been asking ourselves, how could we take this car to its fullest performance potential? Well, today, we're ready to answer that question with the ultimate high-performance Camaro.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome GM Vice President Global Design, Ed Welburn.
Well, thank you and good morning, everyone. ZL1, the most powerful, most high-tech, and highest performing Camaro in the brand's history. There have been many fast Camaros and Mustang, but none of them come close to this level of high-tech content. It's the most technically advanced Camaro ever, so we have chosen the name that is one of the most elite, one of the most exclusive Camaros in its history. The ZL1 name is derived from the all-new, the all-aluminum racing engine that was developed in the 1960s and installed in a handful of regular production 69 Camaros. There were only 69 of those vehicles that were built, but they have achieved mythical status among enthusiasts, representing the pinnacle of Camaro performance until today. The 2012 Camaro ZL1 is designed to reach the optimum lap times on racing circuits and excellent driving dynamics around town. Here's how we did it. Now, of course, you couldn't have a ZL1 without impressive powertrain. An LSA 6.2-liter supercharged V8 with estimated 550 horsepower, 6-speed manual transmission with short throw shifting, heavy-duty limited slip differential and enhanced rear axle to handle the extra torque in this vehicle, and something that you've probably already noticed, the dual-mode exhaust. But today's ZL1 is more than just an extremely powerful car. It also carries the latest performance technologies to make this a world-class sports car. It has a completely revised suspension tuning, next-generation magnetic ride control, which is already the fastest reacting suspension system in the world. It includes two driver settings, touring and sport. 14-inch Brembo brakes, 6 pistons in the front, 4 pistons in the rear. An electric variable ratio power steering. All of the coolers are in place to take this to the track. Engine cooling, transmission cooling, differential as well. And the independent rear suspension also provides the comfort for riding around town. We also made special modifications to the exterior that really improve the performance of the ZL1, and these modifications also communicate the distinct character of the car. The raised aluminum hood and carbon fiber insert really makes room for the supercharger. An air extractor in this hood allows air to escape to increase the downforce on the vehicle. Other aero devices that were developed in the wind tunnel for this vehicle included the front fascia and the splitter in the front. Now, the whole aero package really includes an aggressive front fascia and the splitter. Wheel opening deflectors that really help to manage the air. Rear diffusers and the spoiler on the vehicle are all part of that aero package. This Camaro also has forged aluminum wheels, 20 by 10 in the front and 20 by 11 in the rear. And the Goodyear supercar F2 tires were custom designed for this Camaro. Now, of course, the interior has some very unique personality about it as well. There are significant upgrades to the instrument panel, including available suede inserts that really makes it a much richer instrument panel. Also, it has heated leather seats for performance seats in the vehicle, six-way power controls for the driver and the passenger. And there is a new leather wrap flat bottom steering wheel and leather wrap shift knob. And the four-pack auxiliary gauges also includes a boost rear readout. I said it before and I'll say it again. The Camaro ZL1 is the most technically advanced Camaro ever produced. It is the culmination of years of accumulated knowledge by the Camaro team, along with the Corvette development team and our performance division, with the team really coming together to work on this car. Hours upon hours were spent on our own test tracks at Milford, as well as some of the best tracks around the country, including Road America and Spring Mountain. The result is a Camaro that is right at home at all of them. It is packed with the ultimate performance technology. The ZL1 has tremendous acceleration with precise handling and braking as well to really make it a great, powerful, great balanced vehicle. It is designed to surpass its namesake in every possible way. The new Camaro ZL1 will bring a whole new kind of smile to people's faces when it arrives in dealerships in 2012. We have a lot of people here that can really tell you a lot about the details of the vehicle. Al Oppenhauser is the Camaro chief engineer is here, along with Tom Peters, the chief designer of the car. So I'd like Rick to come back up on stage, and then I'd like to welcome the rest of you to come up for a closer look in a second. Okay, great.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.